spread out.
Yep.
200-foot perimeter, fenced off by King Demolition, and people are all around it. There are hundreds of people here waiting to see this, and of course, 104 qualifiers hoping their ping pong ball hits the targets.
Thanks to Glow Parties, King Demolition.
A.W. Leal giving the thumbs up. They've got two guys on guide ropes to make sure that that thing doesn't sway too much. We got Rick in the cab. He's ready to pull the lever and rock this thing.
My nipples are hard. Whose nipples are hard?
Mine.
Here we go. In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's tilting. It's tilting. Here comes the big guy.
That sounded awesome.
Oh, because there's pumpkin. You know what? We needed all of this space. Look at where the pumpkin went to, right over. Okay, we got the all clear from A.W. Leal. A 200-foot perimeter, and there is pumpkin all the way to the fence.
No kidding.
What'd you think of that?
That was incredible. Here's one here.
Yeah, we're looking for the ping pong ball, numbered ball that's closest to the target, and the person with that number wins this trip, the Kiss Cruise 2 to the Bahamas.
Now they're going to have to measure because the target is set approximately 25 feet from where the pumpkin actually hit the ground. Ping pong balls, when they're in a pumpkin, actually don't go that far. There are a few that are maybe 30 or 40 or 50 feet away, but it's, of course, determining which one is closest to the center of the target, and they're going to have to measure because nothing is really close. I would think the winner is going to end up being probably 20 feet from the center of the target. It doesn't seem like most of the ping pong balls went that way.
Now, we have, by the looks of it, two balls in contention. We have to measure them.
Two balls in my hand.
That was my first porn movie.
Two balls at convention.
It was a short film.
So we've got the Jamie from the Fun and Games Department and the Q Rock Roadies doing the measurements now, right?
Yeah, everybody's out here.
Okay. All right. So there's got to be some nervous people out there that are.
I would think so. Are you one of our contestants, sir? Who's a contestant here?
You.
What's your name?
Michelle.
Michelle, what number are you?
30.
Are you a little nervous right now?
Yeah.
You're still 100 so feet back, like most of us, and you have no idea what ball it is.
Hopefully it's 30.
Okay, well, we're going to find out in a moment.
Actually, we're going to, why don't we go to Letterman?
Yep.
Come back, because we got to measure.
Okay.
First. So we'll do some Letterman, we'll come back, and we'll have our winner.
Let's do that.
Hey, baby, this is Stephen here with our weekly Underground Garage Pop Quiz. Who's your favorite comedian of all time? Richard Pryor? George Carlin? Well, we think it's Lenny Bruce. Weekend in the Underground Garage. The world's only rock and roll dance party on the radio. I'll see you there. We are on the air Sunday night at 10 on the mighty Q104.
Thank you.
share the world's population will reach 7 billion people. 7 billion people. Population increases by 80 million each year. Many of those births take right place in our running street. A touch in signs, there are too many people. Hey, we got number 10. You say, hey, Jim, and everyone on the bus says, yeah. Lenscrafters now promises your glasses in about a month. Number 8, North Dakota is nearly up to 1,000 residents. Number 7, by next year, phone numbers will have 23 digits. Number 6, United States just bought Canada for storage. Oh, that's good. Number 5, in the country, you have to take a number to get in line to take a number. Can you imagine that? Number 4, at any given moment, there are hundreds of people watching this show. Number 3, Rushmore now features 4 presidents and some guy named Chuck. Number 2, can't remember the last time someone wasn't pressed up against your ass. And everyone's down, there are too many people. It took 10 writers to write this top 10 list.
Q104. All right, we're back here. I'm in studio. Wilson, Bobby Mack, down at Empire Theaters in Dartmouth Crossing. Guys, you there?
Yes, we're here.
Yeah, we're here.
We have a winner.
We have a winner.
Yes, we do.
I'm excited.
Who wants to win the trip?
It sounds like they're a mile away from you.
Well, yeah, no, they're right here.
No, I know they're on the perimeter there, so.
104 people qualified. We have one winner. Now, they're just grabbing the second place, wins the $200 gift certificate from Glow Parties. Get your house all set up, your costumes ready to go. Second place, second closest, and you should know there was about a 4-foot difference between second place and the winner. So it was clear that the winner's ball was closest. Second place, ball number 1, Heather Adamson, has won the Glow Parties gift certificate. Congratulations, Heather.
That's awesome, Heather. That also means you didn't win the cruise, though.
Yeah.
So that's a kick in the balls right there.
Our winner's ball was pitch 27.8.
31.2. Or second place is 31 feet, 2 inches.
And first place?
Was 27.6.
27 feet, 6 inches from the center of the target.
I have a winning ball in my hand right here.
Do you think anybody would remember last year's winning ball number?
I doubt it.
Can't imagine. There's a guy with his hand up.
What was it?
Ball number 60. Kristen Malloy, is that you right here? Kristen, she's crying. Oh, Kristen, you're going on the kiss train. How's that feel? That's incredible. You're going to the Bahamas on a kiss train. She's terribly so happy.
Oh my God.
You won it.
Oh my God.
Do you want to keep the ball? Look at that. The ball didn't even get destroyed at all. That's amazing. She cried. Have you ever won anything like this in your life?
I won anything ever.
Well, we just changed that for you.
I did.
Who are you going to take with you?
My mom.
Your mom? Well, that's awesome.
Yes.
She a big Kiss fan? Oh,
she's
really? The reason. Tell us that story. Why?
She's been playing it since I was in the womb.
Since you've been in the womb?
Wow.
You smoke a lot of dope?
No.
No, I'm not. That's good to hear. That's
Who's your favorite member of KISS?